The Bible says obedience is better than sacrifice. And one thing is that she obeys. She not only obeys people, she obeys the Lord. She makes sound judgment. And trust me, she's always there, truth, thick, and thin. Okay, we're blessed with two kids. And our two kids do not really know our 16-year-old. They just know she's family. Because she's family to be called. We see God bless you and your family. And again, like my wife said, this could be another program talking about her, so we'll keep it short. Thank you all for coming. God bless you all. And may all your high desires come true in God's name. Amen?
Yeah, it's the top of Columbia. Whoa!
Wow, thank you so much. You know, I'll tell you this, when you were married, you're not only marry that person, you actually marry into the family. And then not in all cases that you have a family member that would say such a beautiful thing about, you know, your sister and your brother that you are. But I thank you so much. Now, let's keep on moving forward at this point. I'm gonna call again on Pastor John Chowale to please come forward and give us some brief words of God and some. So it's time to worship God.
Praise the Lord, everybody.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord, everybody.
Hallelujah.
I'm going to make it brief because I know that we are limited by time that we have to get out of this place. I want us to still have the opportunity to dance, to eat, to celebrate, but we still have to put God first. The Bible says in Matthew 6:33, it says, "Seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these other things shall be added unto you as well." So I will talk to the celebrant briefly, and then after that, we're going to pray for the celebrant. Amen. All glory to the hour, O Kedani, any name of your family It's not a joke. To have gone through this life for 40 years is amazing. And as such, I want to encourage and challenge the celebrant today from God's word on how she should remember God's amazing benefits. Psalm 103, verses 1 and 5 says, verses 1 through 5, it says, "Bless the Lord, O my soul, and all that is within me, bless his holy name. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and forget not all his benefits, who forgives all your iniquities, who heals all your diseases, who redeems your life."